Willie Lutz had a friendship that spanned four decades with 80-year-old Max Brand, who talked with me this afternoon via Skype.
He was full of fun. He had good sense of humor. Very devoted to any of his friends, and as I say, he was a wonderful mechanic and a tremendously good pilot.
The two met while working in New Jersey when Willie moved from his native Switzerland, where he had started flying when he was just 14 years old. Willie and Max became fast friends, flying to Vermont to work on Max's log cabin in Wethersfield. When Max decided to move up to Vermont full-time, his friend Willie wasn't far behind. Willie moved across the border to Claremont and then to West Lebanon when he married. Max and Willie together decided to open a business in Bellow Falls, Vermont, and the two partnered with another man to buy a small plane.
He knew so many people up in the Upper Valley and of course, in Springfield area also, because we were so close to Harkness Airport down here, and we had the plane here.
But the store fell victim to the economy of the early 1970s. After a divorce, Willie went down south for work.
He moved down to Virginia for a while and met his second wife, worked for Delta for quite a few years, actually just retired probably about a year ago.
His work with Delta included a move to Georgia, where he worked part-time as a flight instructor for flight safety in Atlanta.
He had told me, actually, a few days before this accident, that he was going to be taking up his doctor friend and someone else, I guess, for some touch and goes over the weekend. And I certainly didn't realize that that would be the last time I'd see him.
Willie leaves behind two children, stepchildren, and numerous grandchildren. The FAA and National Transportation Safety Board are investigating. In the studio, Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.